Aaron in ocean. Tall Aaron is 5'7" in height. He is good in singing. With his motto in life, balancing life and enjoying every moment. And his ambition is to become a successful lawyer. Ladies and gentlemen, from Cebu City, Don Aaron Inosha. Our second candidate is from North Cotabato, Arvin John Puka, 5'7" in height, good in acting and singing. With his motto in life, do the best you can until you know better, and when you know better, do better. His ambition is to become a business owner someday. North Cotabato, candidate number 2, Arvin John Puka. Candidate number 3, from Lepa Esteha, Alfred Makapagal, 5'9 in height. He's good at singing and dancing. With his motto in life, I'll do my best so that I can't blame myself for anything. And he wanted to become a successful businessman someday. From Pantabangan Rebesiha, Alfred Makapagal, candidate number 3. Moving on to candidate number 4. All the way from the Geek City, Conan King. He is 5'10 in height. He is good in singing, and his motto in life, life is not a race. Work hard and never give up. His ambition is to become a successful businessman someday. Candidate number 4, Conan King. Moving on to candidate number 5, from Occidental Mindoro, John King Burhel. 6'1 in height, good in singing and dancing. With his motto in life, when you wanted to give up, always remember why you have started. From Occidental Mindoro, John King Burhel. Moving on to candidate number 6, all the way from summer capital of the Philippines, Baguio City, Kenneth J.B. Bautista, 5'7 in height. He is good in rap singing, song composition and dancing. With his motto in life, breaking limits. His ambition is to become a successful young entrepreneur and influencer. From Baguio City, Jamie Bautista. Candidate number 7, from Caloocan City, Jasper Seba Jose, 5'9 in height, good in singing. And his motto, if you really want to do something, you should put your heart in it. And his ambition is to become a star someday. From Caloocan City, Jasper Seba Jose. Candidate number 8, from Dagupan City, the Bangus capital of the world. 5'10 in height. Makeos P. Kiamba. He's good in dancing, singing, and acting. With his motto in life, distance yourself from the people who use you, disrespect you, and put you down. To become successful policeman someday is his ambition. Makeos P. Kiambao from Dagupan City. Candidate number 9, from City of Manila, Carl Christopher Cada, 6'1 in height. Simplicity's beauty and imagination conquers all is his motto. And to become successful and popular personality in the Philippines is his ambition. From City of Manila, Carl Christopher Cada. And candidate number 10, from Talavera Nueva Ecija, Dancer John Mendoza. 6'1 in height, a senior high school graduate with his motto, time is gold. He's good in dancing, and his ambition is to become general someday. From Nueva Ecija, Dancer John Mendoza. with his motto in life, time is gold. To become flight steward is his ambition. From Sariaya F1, Riniel and Martinsana. Moving on to candidate number 12, all the way from Puto Capital of the Philippines, Calasiao Pangasinan. John R.C. P. Felishano, 5'8 in height. He's good at dancing and singing. With his motto in life, don't wait for the perfect moment. Instead, take the moment and make it perfect. To become a successful artist is his ambition. John R.C. P. Felishano from Calasiao. Moving on to candidate number 13 from Iligan City, Aaron B. Magandia. 5'10 in height, good in dancing and song composition. With his motto in life, life is what you make it. Candidate number 13 from Iligan City, Aaron B. Magandia. Candidate number 14 from Quezon City, 5'11 in height. It is impossible to fail as long as you never quit, is his motto. From Quezon City, candidate number 14, John Earl San Juan. Candidate number 15, all the way from Malolos, Bulacan. 5'11 in height, with his motto in life, everything will fall on its rightful place in God's perfect time. To become a Hollywood actor is his ambition. From Malolos, Bulacan, candidate number 15, Adrian Joseph B. Arias. Candidate number 16, from Batangas City, 5'7 in height, good in dancing, the wheel, Harvey, Yema, at ang kanyang motto ay, kung hindi para sa iyo, ay kung para sa iyo, ay para sa iyo. To become a flight attendant, is his motto, is his ambition. The wheel, Harvey, Yema, from Batangas City. Moving on to candidate number 17, Kim Joshua Caniedo, from Minglanilia, Cebu. 5'8 in height, good in singing, with his motto in life, not everything that fits perfectly fits forever. To own a construction firm someday is his ambition. Kim Joshua Caniedo from Minglanilia, Cebu. Candidate number 18, from Mango Bamboo Festival, San Carlos City, Pangasinan. 5'11 in height, singing is his hobby. Do your best so that you can blame yourself from anything is his motto in life. And to become a successful businessman is his ambition. Candidate number 18, San Carlos City, Jefferson and Castaneda. Candidate number 19, all the way from Papalacat City, Pampanga. JB Rain D. Pamintuan. 6 foot in height, good in singing, and always wear your best self-confidence is his motto in life. He wanted to become a flight attendant someday. Papalacat City, Pampanga, candidate number 19, JV Lane D. Pamintuan. And candidate number 20, all the way from San Fabian, Pangasinan, Nagdar Rafik Magsano, 6 foot in height, good in singing, and his motto is, a flower does nothing of competing to the flower next to it, it just blew. To become a future lawyer is his ambition. Candidate number 21 from Bataan, Teo Alizer Ayes. 5'9 in height, good in dancing and singing. With his motto, time is gold, and he wanted to become a teacher someday. From Bataan, Teo Alizer Ayes, number 21. Moving on to the next candidate, candidate number 22, mula sa probinsya ng Batangas, Billy Joel de la Cruz, 5'9 in height, good in singing and acting, at ang kanyang motto ay, kung hindi para sa akin, gagawin ko ang lahat para maging akin. Candidate number 22 mula sa probinsya ng Batangas, Billy Joel De La Cruz. Candidate number 23 from Cagayan Valley to Guigarao City, Godfrey Dapiawel, 5'10 in high, good at singing. And if you can't dream it, you can do it. To become successful someday is his ambition. Godfrey Dapiawel from Guigarao City, Cagayan Valley. And last but not the least, candidate number 24 from Mulanay, Quezon Province, Ian Jose A. Napenas, 6'5 in height, and he's happy.